Work progresses smoothly as crews work on the abutment on the Vermont side on Route 142. Crews have also dewatered and cleaned out Pier 2's cofferdam to allow work to continue over the Connecticut River. While all that work continues, crews also lift another girder onto the bridge.